I don't know about you guys, but this time of year, in the middle of January, my skin starts to feel quite dull. I don't know if it is the lack of humidity, the lack of hydration, the lack of sun, or just the lack of life this time of year, but I wanted to share some of Beauty Counter's best exfoliating products because they're having free shipping on $50 and up right now. So if you wanted to try one or two things, it is a great week to give it a go. Also, if you are new to Beauty Counter, you can get 20% off your entire purchase with the code CLEANFORALL20. So definitely take advantage of that too if you're a new client. But these are some of Beauty Counter's best exfoliating and brightening products that are designed to bring out the glow in your skin and remove those dead skin cells that tend to hang around this time of year. So let me show you some of the best ones. I'm gonna start with the Overnight Resurfacing Peel. This is Beauty Counter's hero product for a reason. It is a miracle in a jar. There are 15 different acids in here and they do a combination of different things, like depending on which acid it is, but the goal is to gently resurface the skin overnight. This is a serum that you would put on after you cleanse your face, after you tone, if you do a toner, and you put it on every other night or so, and it will work to just fight against the dead skin cells that tend to build up on our skin. So this would be the number one product that I would recommend to anyone who is looking to add something to their routine. You don't have to use other Beauty Counter products to add this. And it's an awesome product. This is also a small bottle, by the way. This is like a travel size. So the real bottle is bigger. The second product, and this is also a travel size, is the Albright Sea Serum. This is Sunshine in a Bottle. It is a very potent vitamin C concentrated serum that you use in the morning. So you would use this in the morning and this in the evening, and together they would work to brighten and exfoliate and really bring out that glow. And it's a very, it has two forms of stable vitamin C inside plus turmeric. So the formula is designed to bring out a natural glow and even skin tone over time. Definitely recommend that. If you want a little bit gentler vitamin C that also comes with hydration, the brightening oil is what I would recommend. This oil is a citrusy formula. It has a little bit of vitamin C in it and a lot of facial oil ingredients that will soften and soothe. I put it on after my night cream in the night just to like lock in all the moisture and hydration. You can use it during the day. I find it's a little too oily for me for daytime, but I love it at night. You can also just add a couple drops of it to your moisturizer. Next up would be the Bamboo Buff Exfoliating Polish. This is a, it's a little, powder is not quite the right word, but it's powdery, I guess. It's made of bamboo and you add this to your cleanser. So you can add this to a Beauty Counter cleanser or your regular cleanser, and it makes it an exfoliating scrub on the spot. So I love that you can customize. You can do a little bit, you can do a lot, you can use it on your body. So if you're looking for exfoliation, definitely recommend this. This is also a travel size. The real one's bigger. And I use this probably like every other day in the shower, maybe every third day. And I combine it with my favorite shower cleanser, which is the Countermatch Foaming Cleanser. These two together make an awesome exfoliator. Next on the list is the Triple Acid AHA Toner. This is also part of the same Albright line. And it has niacinamide, kombucha, AHA, and BHA acids in it. So it's designed to very gently exfoliate in the mornings. I wouldn't use this if every single day if you have dry skin. I find that it's a little intense for me if I use it every single day, but adding it a couple times a week will definitely give that brightness boost. Next up is another Reflect Effect product, which is an exfoliating, this is part of the exfoliating line. And this one is a mask, and you can see the formula. It's so bouncy and jelly. So it comes, you can buy it with this this tool, which is, you know, obviously once you have one, you never have to get it again because it's awesome. But you can just paint it on like you're at a spa, let it sit on for 10 minutes. It has both physical and chemical exfoliators. So bamboo particles, that's kind of a scrub. and then chemical exfoliator. So let it sit on for 10 minutes and then use this side of the tool to massage it in, and then this side to like scrub it off at the end. And this will absolutely make your skin glow. I use it about once a week. And I usually use it right before I'm gonna take a shower and then just hop in the shower right afterwards. And then last but not least is my favorite body product. And this is the Sugar Buff Body Polish. This is the one from Holiday that's the rose water scent. But I'll be honest, I think the lemongrass scent is amazing. It's my favorite one. But you can see it's got oil and a sugar scrub. And Thomas uses this all the time in the shower. It is so awesome to like get all over your upper arms that get dry in the winter. And just give yourself a head-to-toe scrub. It's an amazing aromatherapy experience as well. So definitely recommend this in the winter. I mean, I love it in the summer after the beach as well, because it's the oil in it will really, really hydrate your skin. And then if you do end up getting the holiday set version, it comes with this body oil that you can put on top. Then it smells so good. And I love this in the winter in place of a lotion, just because I get super dry skin in the winter. So those are my recommendations from the exfoliating line and the brightening line. It seems like a lot of products, so pick and choose your favorite. If you could get anything, I would get the two serums, or maybe I would do the exfoliating mask and then the morning serum. And, or if you're a minimalist, just get the exfoliating scrub to add to your cleanser and see how you like it. But feel free to reach out to me if you have any questions or you would like recommendations or regimens or other parts of your skincare routine or makeup or any of that stuff. And I hope that you're having a nice, warm, sunny day wherever you are, however you can make that happen.